And we are live recording. Excellent. For those of you that watch the recording later, welcome to Fusion Sculpt. You need a bench or something to elevate with and step on and a set of weights. And we're starting in child's pose. So if you don't know what child's pose is, please put the back of the toes behind you together to touch. Knees nice and wide, and then sit your way back. Then crawl your fingers forward and place your forehead onto the ground. We'll start with a little bit of grounding, arriving into your space, creating a little bit of mental space so you can focus on you. Last week, our mantra was that you are priority. And you are. This week is making the best of what we got. We're here for an hour together. So can you make yourself a promise that whatever comes my way, I show up as my best self, whatever that is today. Together, take a deep breath. Inhale to the very top of your lungs. Open mouth, release. Two more like that. Deep breath in, fill in. Open mouth, send it out, create room. It's a nice cleanse. Last one here. Deep breath in. I show up as my best self. Open mouth, release. Seal your lips and breathe in and out through your nose. Nostril breath rolls in. Nostril breath rolls out. Slow down. Shift your attention more inward. Notice what happens within you. Breathe in. Breathe out. A workout or any kind of physical movement that makes you in any way uncomfortable is by far not only a physical job. It takes mental effort for you to get your workout stuff ready, out, for you to show up, for you to make that commitment that no matter what, I'm working on me. So all class long, as you notice your thoughts flow from one to another to another, can you encourage yourself the whole time? With your next inhale, start to rock your forehead side to side. Reach a little bit longer with your arms to create more space in your shoulders. Then slowly transition forward. Watch, roll on top of your head. Crown of your head gets a push. Tuck your chin into your chest. Feel gentle pressure in your neck, your thyroids. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, push through the crown of your head, the soft of your head. Push all the way back through forehead and then settle your tailbone back down. Take just a breath. Inhale, lift your chest. Gently slide your right arm under the left. Stay low, so we're not coming up to elbows. We're staying back and low in child's pose as you twist. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, reach back forward. And then switch. Left arm will go under the right. Release your side of your shoulder, your temple down. Take a deep breath in. Open the back line of your heart. Everything comes in a balance, and that's the same with you. It's not only about how much can you give, how much performance can you produce. shift your weight forward, come to tabletop, but can you take in, can you soak up the goodness? Inhale, look up, drop your belly up on your tail. Exhale, round. This whole hour is about you. What can you take away from it? Inhale, roll up. Exhale, round. One more. Inhale up. Exhale, round and right away, down dog, pipe your tailbone up. Start to pedal at your feet. Walk right, walk left, create room, make adjustments in your hands. Inhale your right foot high to the sky and stretch the back of your left leg. Exhale, scorpion tail it open and rotate a bit. Open up your hip and your right, your left inner thigh. Inhale, re-extend your right leg. Send it long, firm, squeeze the muscles around the bone. Exhale, knee to nose, crunch and firm up your fingers. Grip the ground like a tiger hand. Inhale, re-extend, right foot goes high. Exhale, low lunge, step your foot in between your hands and then spin your back heel down. Create a T shape with your legs. Right hand comes on the inside of your right leg and left arm up high. Modified side angle. Breathe in. Breathe out. Feel your inner thighs. We'll need that. A lot of leg work today. Right knee, send it long. Extend it without locking it. Triangle. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, reverse triangle. So you're starting to lift chest. I feel the length through my hamstring. We got one legged deadlift. Reach up and back. Open up ribs. Exhale, windmill down, high plank. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, lower halfway. Firm up your arms. Inhale, up dog, lift your chest and make it a point to roll your shoulders down and back. You can even crack your back. Exhale, down dog, use your core to push your way back. We'll speed this up, but first we'll do it to the left. Inhale, left foot high. Exhale, bend and rotate open, scorpion tail. Notice how hips come open, so right inner thigh gets to lay. Inhale, re-extend. Exhale, knee to nose and firm up your hands, grip the ground. Inhale, left foot high, take it back. Exhale, low lunge, step your foot between your hands. Spin your back heel down, warrior two legs. Left hand comes on the inside, so now my shoulder helps to push my left knee out. Inhale, your right arm high, open up your side. Take a breath, breathe in. Breathe out. Front knee long, triangle, feel the length. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, lift from your side body and reverse triangle. Lift up and back. Breathe in. Exhale, windmill down, high plank, and pause there for just a moment. Set up your hands. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, lower halfway. Inhale, up dog, lift your chest. Exhale, down dog, and let's go. Right foot high. Breathe in. Exhale, knee to nose, crunch. Inhale, re-extend, and we're adding on. Right knee, left tricep, pull it across your body and spin your back heel down like a side plank. Inhale, re-extend. Exhale, low lunge. Side angle, you know the pose. Inhale, open wide. Then front knee long. Reverse triangle, lift and reach. Exhale, windmill down, high to low plank, take it slow. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog, left foot high, breathe in. Exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, kick it high. Exhale, cross your body, spin your back heel down like a side plank. Try to tap your right tricep. Inhale, re-extend. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, side angle, open wide. Then triangle, send it long. Inhale, reverse triangle, reach up and back. Exhale, high to low plank, windmill, large lines. Inhale, shift. Exhale, lower. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. One more time, right leg high, we're adding. Exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, re-extend. Right knee, left tricep, touch it. Inhale, kick it high. Exhale, right knee, right tricep, optional push-up. Inhale, kick it high. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, side angle, we're almost there. Triangle, reverse. Windmill, take it down and take it low. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Let's finish it. Left foot high. Knee to nose. You know the pattern. Inhale, kick it high. Exhale, cross your body. Inhale, kick it high. Exhale, left tricep. You can hold or one push-up. Inhale, kick it high. Exhale, low lunge. Open, side angle. Lengthen, triangle. Inhale, reverse triangle. Exhale, windmill down. High to low plank, take it. Warm, inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog and pedal. Catch your breath. Don't give up on your hands, guys. We're starting with them. Breathe in. Breathe out. Woo. Okay, team. High plank, shift all the way forward. Opposite hand to opposite shoulder. Tap it. Tap. Tap. Tap, tap, tap. You should feel as your core is starting to lock in. At the beginning, your hips are swaying a little bit side to side. That's good. And then once you have more awareness of it, pull belly up and in. And then don't let your hips swing. 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down on your right knee only, left leg hold up to hover. Lift your foot and chaturanga push-ups, so you've got 8 with hovering your left leg. 8, 7, 6, 5, strengthen your back, 4, 3, 2, 1, back to high plank and tap, 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 tap. That's it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And you guessed it. Left knee down, right foot hover, go get it. 10, 9, 8, keep going, 7, woo, 6, 5, yeah, Tom, 4, keep that back foot up, 3, 2, and 1, last one, tap, 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 let's get it, 7, 6, 5, 4, you're off your hands in 3, 2, 1, pop all the way up towards your hands, take a halfway lift, lengthen your back, exhale, fold, inhale, roll up, standing mountain, hands up, and then eyes up, watch, walk to the back of your mat and go sideways, opposite hand will touch opposite foot, right hand, left foot, shuffle, left hand, right foot. Shuffle, tap, shuffle, tap. I'd really like for you to make it a point to reach up tall when you open and then go low when you go low, yeah? That's it. Let's put it in motion. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, wave twist, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, in the middle, stay low. I like, stay low, stay low. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, hold it low, 2, and 1, stand all the way up, shake them out. We're going to keep coming back to this. Find a set of weights. You'll need a bench. Right foot forward, left foot extends onto the bench. For the first round, if you're like, I'm not ready, put your weights down and do a body weight. We'll come back to this 2 times. Ready? Go so low that your hips come in line with your front knee, and then lift up. You got 10, 9, 8, way to go, 7. It burns pretty good on the first round. By the last round, your legs will get stronger. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch legs, left forward, right back, 10, go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step all the way forward and 2 weights into your chest. We got duck walks. Sit all the way low. 8 steps forward. 8 steps back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now 8 back. 8, 7, 6. Don't stand up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. No way. Stand up and check your heart rate. Should be in your 110s, 120s, and climbing. Shake out your legs. Round 1 complete. We'll do this again. We're starting from side to side jumps, to pulses, to Bulgarian lunges, to duck walks. We're starting with the cardio for a reason. We want to get your heart rate into that zone. Yes. And then we add the strength. Start from side, ready? Opposite hand, opposite foot. Open as wide as you can. It strengthens your back when you reach up. Ready, set, go. Tap, shuffle, 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 shuffle. That's it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay low. Stay low, stay low. Hold it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, stand up, heavy weights. Right foot forward, left foot back. 10. If you had no weights on the first round, pick up 1, then you'll get to use 2 at the second, at the last one. That's 2. Just live it, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're looking for full extension. Switch. Whew. Ready? Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 2 weights.
They suck.
Eight to the front, eight to the back. Stay low. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one to the back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Rest. 140s. One more. By the time I was in duck walks, my quads were screaming at me.
Good.
Good. Woo! Una más. You guys notice, if you look at your heart rate monitor, if you have one, and if not, you'll also feel it. You can literally just go by feel. Not always right. I finished the exercise and it was at one point. And then in my rest period, it actually went a little higher. Then I have to wait for it to now it's starting to climb down. Is that cool? Yeah, why would that be cool? Because you're not really working, and you're burning even more. Shall we? Last round, side to side, hold, reverse, Bulgarian, and then duck walks, and we're on to the next. Ready, set, go. Max effort, because you don't have to do this again. So whenever you go, bring it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay low and hold. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Heavy weights. Right forward, left back, and last side here too. Nice job, you guys. Awesome, Teresa. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. Yikes. Going Z, you said the last one doesn't suck so much. I know, I lied. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, I guess I should say wishful thinking. 3, 2, 1, weights in. Ducks, go. Sit low. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, way to go. 1 in reverse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ow. No weights. Whew. If you need some water, great place to do so. Okay, next circuit of ours. Ah, burning my quads. We got hip thrusts. I'll give you different options. If you want a little more, say your weights are not that heavy, put your paws up on the bench. We got curtsy side kicks. And then easy standing calf raises. We're starting in about a minute. Yeah. Okay, the bench is optional. Let's get them. We got 12 total with the hip lifts. I am going to use the bench. Why would we not? Then it's 10 curtsy side kicks on each side. Then it's 12 heel raises. Okay, if you're using the bench, put your paws up. If not, just put your feet on the ground. And then wherever you are, both weights on hips. 12 times up to squeeze. 1, 2, not a speed exercise, it's a strength endurance exercise. So matter of fact, the slower you go on the way down, the better for you. I think that's 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2 more. One more. Very good. Hips on the ground, bring one weight with you. Stand up. Weight in your right hand. Okay, if you need a visual, it'll look like this. Right leg goes behind the left, curtsy. Every time, it's a light weight. So I'm gonna aim to touch the knee to the ground. I can't guarantee you, but I'm gonna try. Yes? Then as I come up, I hold the weight, but I let my leg lift the weight up. You see how my arm just supports it so it doesn't fall? But it's really my leg lifting the weight. Curtsy, lift. Curtsy, lift. Let's go. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Two. One. Switch sides. Other side. Let's go. Touch. Then it shows you go low enough. We're looking for the muscle to be really functional, to wrap around you the full way. And then pick up. Two. Woo. Three. Four. Five. Six. Way to go. No rush. 7. 8. 9. 10. 2 weights. Okay, team. We go 12 up pretty fast. It's just your heels. We go 1, 2, and then we're going to hold it at the top for 12. Ready? Set. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now hold it up. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Rest. Nice job. Put your weights down. Catch a break. 2 more times. Heart rates in 150s. I just say that as a guideline, guys. Yours may be a little lower, a little higher, depending. But somewhere around. Oh.
I laugh. This is why I actually just had a really kind consultation with one of you here. You know who you are. He's about to become a dad. Congratulations. But I laugh because I have a couple that I train, and they also had a baby recently, and I watched him transform to like a fun, all jokes guy to, Z, you're too close to the stairs. Z, you need to, like, such a dad. That's cute, guys. Congrats, Brock. That's really exciting. Okay, ready? Let's go. Meet up. Shall we? 12 up, slow on the way down, control it. Also, try to lift your hips high enough so it's almost like you're creating one straight line from your knees to your shoulders, yeah? Ready, set, go. One, two, three, four,
six,
seven, eight, nine, 10, two more, 11, 12, woo. Okay, one weight, unless you're like, that's not enough, then bring two, that's up to you. Right hand, glide, left hand, nope, right hand, that's it, right hand. Okay, right leg cross, right leg kick, 10 each side. Touch the ground, 10, 9, 8, 6, yes, good kicks. Two, one, don't think about it, just switch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, three, two, one, two weights. Okay, watch. Feet, instead of parallel, toes point in. This gets your inner calves a little more. 12 up, 12 hold. Toes are pointed in. On the last round, we'll have toes pointed out. Ready, set, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Let's go, hold it. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, those are hard, 2, 1, rest, take a sec, we got that one more time, so good on time. When you were rotated in, did you feel how your inner calves were working more? On the last round, we're going to do outer calves working more. Tom, I got the iPhone. I really like it. Besides the fact that I got my contacts on there 4 times. So apparently I overdid it. I synced up all my emails to all my contacts, and I put it on my iPhone so that I can go back and delete half my contacts. Other than that, I really like it. Okay. Last time here, so do your best. If your weights are light, and light weights are like eights and lower, eights and higher, we'll consider medium. These are probably medium, 12 and a half to 15 is medium. And then anything from like 7.5 to 20, 22, 25 and up, heavy. Let's go. At least in this style of a workout, right? When you're working on different style where you're just doing hypertrophy strength training, very much of a different scale. Weights on the hips, please. Heels in. And let's go all the way up. Squeeze. 1, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 3. Breathe. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Way to go. Those are awesome. 10, 11. Oh, last one. 12. Guys, way to go. Stand tall, one weight. Welcome to ring two. Right hand. Woo. Let's go. Curtsy, kick. 10, 9, 8, 7. Breathe, guys. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah. That was a rough one. Switch. Finish it. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, do it. Okay. Heels in, toes out. Twelve up, 12 hold. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now let's go. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on. 11, 12. Heels down. Weights down. Lower body section, check. We saved the last 3 minutes of class to do a really quick set of upper body. Catch your breath. Today went by really quickly. 15. If you need a sip of water, take it. Otherwise, we'll beat you. 2 weights, standing, bicep curls.
really quick, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And from this place of palms in, Arnold, press it up. Palms out. Palms in. Palms out. Palms in. Palms out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, flex your core, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold your weights up, palms face towards one another, then you can see, and then stagger your feet, right leg long, left foot kickstand, or whatever feels better to you. Palms face together, tricep, dip it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Palms to chest, palms face out and hinge forward. Narrow to belly button, pull it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pull it all the way in. Don't put them down. We got that one more time. We're starting with 10 bicep curls in 10 seconds. Catch your breath. Ready? Set. You're still holding them. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. From your chest, Arnold, press it. 10, 9, find the circle in the shoulder. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. They stay up. Palms together. Switch your legs. So if your right was forward, then now your left is forward. Kickstand and go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. These suck. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That was the worst part. Weights in, palms forward, and pull it. This is it. 10, 9, long back. Push your tailbone out, please. Straight back, straight back, straight back. I don't want any of this. Chest forward. 5, 4, 3, better. 2, 1. No weights. Nice work, guys. Strengthening section, check. We have a little bit of yoga left. Woo! If you need a sip of water, please take it. Within the next 15 seconds, I'll meet you in a downward facing dog. What we started with is what we finished with. Down dog when you're ready. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, knee to nose. Inhale, kick it high. Exhale, cross your body. Kick it high. Right tricep, optional push-up. Might as well, go for it. Inhale, kick it high. Low lunge. Open side angle, spin it down. Reverse, oh, triangle, I almost. Reverse triangle. Exhale, chaturanga. Take it low. Optional, right foot hover for more core strength. Take it low. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Left foot high. Knee to nose. Inhale, take it high. Exhale, right tricep. Finish it. Inhale, take it high. Exhale, left tricep, hold or push up. Inhale, get high. Exhale, low lunge. Open side angle. Lengthen triangle. Inhale, reverse. Exhale, your last chaturanga. Enjoy. Take a look. Up dog, and I'll meet you right here. Come back. Upward facing dog. Rock your hips side to side. That's down dog. That's up. Nice work, team. Happy Thursday. Gently shift back to knees and child's pose where we started. Give your knees, your quads a really nice flush. Breathe. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Okay, team, thread it. Send your right arm underneath the left. Twist, loosen up your back, feel the chest and arm stretch. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, extend your right arm and then left arm go under. Reach and stretch. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale, reach forward. And last time here, keep your knees nice and open. Hinge your hips forward. Shift from that child's pose and lift up. Breathe in. Now roll your shoulders down and back. Slide your scapula down. Gently shift your way back to knees. And then you can lift your knees and walk your way forward, or however you get there, get there. I'll meet you down to your back. Whew. We earned that, didn't we? Okay, index finger and middle finger together like you have the peace sign. Close them together and wrap those fingers around your big toes. Roll your way down to your back. And you can stay right here. We did a lot for your low back and mid back, so that feels a little tighter. Just massage it, rock side to side. If you want a little more of a stretch for your legs, you can give it an option to alternate kicking, especially you have really tight inner thighs, adductors. Alternate as you kick. Or if you're like, okay, I'm ready for so much more space, then open with both legs. Either no kicks, half kicks, or double kick. Those are your options. Breathe in. Breathe out. Inhale wherever you are, work your feet in through center. And then for the last minute of movement in class, before we just find stillness on your back, pick whatever feels good to you. Anything you want to do. Right now is your time. You time, go for it. Could be bridge, could be a shoulder stand, could be a twist. Whatever you need, do it. I'll tell you when you're about halfway in case you're taking a side so you're even. Taking a side, you are about halfway. Make sure you're even, so move to the other side. Slowly work your way back through center and give your body a celebration hug. Thank you, body. And I'd like for you to say that out loud. Thank you, body. Together, take a deep breath in. On your exhale, release your final, or you earned this, shavasana. Mind the time. For the last 2 minutes of class, your job is just to be. Everything is energy. There are scientific studies that prove and actually demonstrate that water responds to energy, which you can tell, right? Bigger waves, smaller waves. ...75% of your body is made of water. Your physical body responds to how you think about it, how you talk about it or talk to yourself. It matters. So can you spend this last minute telling yourself three things that you're really proud of, that you really love, that you do really well physically? If finding three things are difficult for you, then you definitely need practice, so try. Starting with gratitude is a really good place to start. Thank you for being strong, body. Thank you for keeping me safe, body. Thank you for all the senses, body, for me to be able to feel, smell, touch things. Inhale, reach overhead and take a celebration, a full body stretch. Thanks, body. Gently pull your knees through your chest. Roll to either one of your sides. And then I'll meet you in a tall seat. Close your eyes so you can stay a little more tuned into you. In gratitude for spending an hour practicing and showing up as your best self, no matter what came your way. Pull your hands together, take a deep breath in. In gratitude, bow forward, namaste. Happy Thursday, guys. Really, really nicely done. Thanks for playing. Have a wonderful rest of your day. And I shall see you next week.
Thanks, bye, guys.
You're welcome. Nice work.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
You're welcome. Bye. Bye, Teresa. Nice work. Same with you, yours.
Bye. Thank you.
Yes. Miss Alpa. One more time.
Where are you from?
From Hungary.
Okay. I don't know why I thought you're from Ukraine.
I know why. We're close.
Probably I've heard you mention Ukraine before. I don't know why. Maybe.
I was saying I know why because it's all over the news. It is really close there. It is definitely, oh shoot. I don't know if I want to say bordering. I should definitely know this. Very, very close. But Hungary is okay. Yeah. All the best wishes to everyone that's going through what they're going through over there, though.
Yeah. Scary.
Okay. Have a wonderful day, Afat. Thanks for playing.
Thank you.
Bye. See you, Z. Thanks.
See ya. Bye.